Hey guys, so I'm posting this video for two reasons. The first being that I'm entering it into a contest for 92.1 City. And the second being, I wrote this about a year ago and I wanted to post it to my YouTube for a long time. It's a song that means a lot to me. It's called Second Chance. And I wrote it about Blackbird Rescue, so that's a horse rescue I'm involved in. And I'll talk more about the rescue itself at the end of the video. But basically the structure of the song is, we're taking these animals and we're saving them at their lowest point, but we don't know what their past is, we don't know what happened to them. We're learning their fears, and then the song kind of builds up and saying that we're giving them a second chance, and then we rehabilitate them and take away their fears. And then at the end, we rehome them. So that's basically what goes on at the rescue. But looking back at it now, I think that people can take this song into perspective if they've been adopted themselves. So it doesn't just have to be about animals. So yeah, I hope you guys enjoy this video. And make sure to watch until the end because I will talk about the rescue more.
At this point, we really don't care.
watching, guys. I mentioned that I was going to talk a little bit more about the rescue itself. So it's called Blackbird Ranch, and it's located 5 minutes north of Stonewall. And there's a group of about 10 of us girls, and we kind of all work together. Husbands help sometimes, but it's located on Kim's ranch and Kim's property. So what we do is we go to horse auctions. Okay, now people are there to either buy them to rescue them, or people are there to buy them for meat. So we're obviously there to rescue them. And we take what we can, and we bring them back to the ranch. And some of these horses we take back, they only have 2 weeks left or a month left, and we're just trying to give them the best life they can for the end of their life. But other horses, we see a lot of potential and a bright future. So we take these horses and we rehabilitate them, we work with them, we try to discover what their fears are, try to get over them, and then eventually we rehome them. Some of them stay with us, but a lot of them get rehomed. So I'm going to put a link to the Facebook page and to our website and to my email and my mom's email and Kim's email. If you guys would like to make a donation, anything is appreciated. And thank you for watching, and I hope you guys enjoyed my song. Spank you.